Showtime 23 coming at you. Yeah, I think it's about go time. Put the ladies on the moves up. Showtime. Waste no time. Let me go on with the views. The real showtime. Now it's showtime. Now it's showtime.
I just heard about the horrible incident that happened with our little brother, Jesse Smollett. And I've listened to a lot of people's words, and I don't have all the eloquent stuff to say. I just want to say this to little brother Jesse, that as a black man in this country, that I'm down with you. And I know a lot of brothers that's down with you. This ain't about sexual preference or nothing. This is about coming to the aid of another brother that has tasted the brutality of hatred, racism, and bigotry. So we down with you, Jesse Smollett. However you want to handle this, we down with you. This is not a call for violence or anything, so don't misunderstand it. I just don't have all the words everybody else get. We down with you, soldier. We just want you to know that. Your OG is down with you. Man, we're going to pray for you, brother. Right on.
Number one with the rap news, Showtime 23 coming at you. Yeah, I think it's about go time. Put the ladies on the moves up, Showtime. Waste no time. Number one with the views, the real Showtime. Now it's Showtime. Now it's Showtime.